Good morning, everybody. It is Friday. It is May 4th, 2007, at 6:15, and look what we got here. Red stripes. We got that mysterious kind of shadow thing again going on. Still Friday morning at 6:45 a.m. on this May 4th, 2007. And you can see that the skies are totally obscured now on the north side of the city. And activity continuing. The weatherman on Channel 7 just talked about the jet contrails again, and it's a very dry day. How interesting. Yeah, once again, I see a same area as the other day in the evening, and now I'm seeing like a darkish shadow. Well, to be continued. Coming up to 7 a.m., they mentioned the jet contrails on the news, and let's take a look at how the sky is obscuring this morning. Today. We're getting an oily sky. 7 a.m. Friday, May 4th. And now it's about 6:55, and we've got the Statue of Liberty play once again going on here. And if somebody could explain to me how in a dry 33% humidity day that we'd have so much jet contrail activity that's persisting, it would be difficult to get a jet contrail under these circumstances, and yet these persist and are now making an oily sky. You can see them making grid patterns just creating cloud cover. Once again, it's that Statue of Liberty, all pointing to where the World Trade Center used to be. Still Friday morning, it's about 7:20 now. No X is marking the spot. This is incredible.